Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be my Black Friday haul, and this is the first year I've ever actually done any Black Friday shopping. I bought things online, so that's why this video is going up way later than Black Friday was, because I just got things in. So I'm going to show you what I got that I can show you. There's some things that I can't show because they're Christmas gifts for people who watch my videos. And yeah, if this is the first time you've ever seen my face before, welcome to my channel. Don't forget to hit the big red button down below and subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. And yeah, let's get on with the video. Your lips on my lips, that's a merry, merry Christmas. The most beautiful time. And excuse my appearance, I didn't try. Oh, and I moved the camera. I didn't really try for this video, so that's why I look like this. Yeah, let's get started. So first thing, I bought boots, and I only brought one up with me, but they're just kind of like pointed toed boots. They have a little bit of a heel, and they just tie up in the back there, and pretty cute, and they're just black, and I got these from Aldo for 50% off, so I think I got them for like 40 bucks, and yeah, that is that. And then the next place went to Sephora. Oh, my address on that? Okay, good. My address is on this side. So yeah, I went to Sephora, or I didn't go to Sephora. I went online to Sephora, and I got some things. So I got 5 things, but I can only show you 3, and then I got some samples. So the first thing I got is, this is the Formula X nail color in Dark Matter. So it is just this black nail polish. A lot of YouTubers have used this and say it's really good, so I'm going to see and maybe do a review on this. Next thing I got, this is the Sephora collection. This is just like beauty blenders and sponges, so I guess I will open it, maybe. So it came with, there's like a cleansing bar in the bottom. It came with 2 little mini sponges, and it also came with a bigger one. And so I'm excited to use these because you guys know I use really cheap sponges, so I'm hoping these work a little better than what I have, and I might do a review on these as well. And then the last thing from Sephora that I actually bought, this is the Makeup Forever Mist and Fix, so like setting spray for your makeup. And so it is just that, can't see it, and I think this is just like the small size, yeah. So it's just this little bottle. And I'm excited to try this because I don't have any setting sprays and never use them. The next thing are just 3 samples of perfumes that I got. So the first one is Gucci Bamboo. So it's just Gucci, I think that's how you say it. This one is Giorgio Armani. I don't think I said that right. But it's just that. And I got the Marc Jacobs Daisy Dream as well. So yeah. So those are, or that is what I got from Sephora. And the last thing in this haul is from Claire's. I got my mom a phone case. And so it's just like this moon. And yeah. That is all, I believe, for this haul that I can show you. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe down below, and check out all the links down below, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys!